Well, and you're a medic. I don't know. You awakened. You've lost your memory. It must have you. I came just right now, though, but only if you. All you have to do. Stardust. It's called a deviant. Our world has been overrun with deviants ever since Starfall. Ordinary humans can't take high levels of stardust exposure. When they do, they end up just like that thing. But you're you should be fine. In fact, if the conditions are right, you might even be able to use stardust to your advantage.
DBT-011,
and look how gentle it is.
I remember my name now.
See if you can feel the rhythm of it. Then, try and secure it.
V!
Yes, and look what I found. They were kind enough to-
Thank you, I used to-
Mitsuko is- It's thanks to her-
Yes. The butterfly is recovered. I think it likes you. We're finding-
No one's exactly- When deviations come, when that happened.
It's not practical. You must be- Be careful.
Shit. Come on, Meta. Take the butterfly.
Summon the butterfly. It will fight alongside you. Now you'll see for yourself what it's capable of.
It escaped.
That was a different...
You're tougher than you look. Yes.
Do you...
It's possible. Meta, will you...
Take the hopefully one it looks like.
After Starfall, and the world is still infested with stardust. Looks like the monoliths here have been reactivated too. They might hold the key to all the stardust pollution. Made it. Let's set up a territory. Nice work. I've managed to unlock some memetics from Mitsuko. If you access them through your cradle, you'll be able to craft and build what we need. even with memetics, you still won't be able to craft anything out of thin air. We'd better gather some ore and logs. Also need a furnace and a disassembly bench to process the materials we gather. Use the furnace to refine raw materials into something more practical. We'll need it for advanced items. This is a strong foundation for us to build upon. I've set up a journey interface to help track our progress. For each task you complete, you'll unlock some supplies we can use. So far, what we've got won't do much against those deviants out there. We need proper weapons and armor. There are some abandoned Rosetta facilities nearby. Maybe we could find some useful supply crates there. I've marked their locations on your map.
hands off my...
You're pretty... Hold on. How interesting. I'm Mary. I came here to...
Don't tell me you're pretty.
I'm going to give you while you're doing that. Once you're done, after all...
So another Mayfly survived, yet I can't remember her. My memory's been patchy ever since Mitsuko revived me. Just to be safe, we better not share the existence of Mitsuko with that woman. That blueprint is rock solid, though. We can use it to make a real gun. Let's check your memetics and start by building a gear workbench. Great. We can use that blueprint to make both guns and ammo. If you want to make ammo, though, you'll need to do it at a synthesis bench. I'm sure you'll need that weapon soon enough. Wait, I just noticed a teleportation tower was activated at Deadsville. Did Mary do that? We can use it to teleport straight there. Open your map and try it out. Activating teleportation towers will let us get to places much faster and avoid any dangers along the way.
Good. Yeah, this would... These towers, either way. That merchant...